At the border town of Seged last week, we met this 13-year-old Syrian boy. He had escaped Daraa with his sister. 4 days later, we spot him in the crowd here, trying to get information, but he's frustrated.
The police don't like the Syrian. In Serbia, in Hungary, in Macedonia, in Greece.
So what's your message then?
My message, please help the Syrian. The Syrian needs help now. You just stop the war, and we don't want to go to Europe. Just stop the war in Syria. Just that.